What can you do to mitigate a rainbow table attack? A. Change password. B. Use firewall. C. Use salting. D. Use ACL. The answer is C. Use salting. Salting a password is a process of adding extra character before hashing, which makes it difficult to reverse the hash of a password. And this is done to protect against dictionary and pre-computed attacks.